Good morning, guys. Welcome to a Postgame video for the Toronto Raptors for the last night game. The Toronto Raptors have beat Sacramento Kings 113 points to 95 points. That was the final score. And this game was a really good game for Raptors because they played really good defense for Raptors because the Raptors had made Sacramento Kings to turn over the ball 19 times last night. So that was good defense for the Toronto Raptors. The 3-point shooter was 30% from 3-point shooting. The Raptors were shooting at almost 50% with that same time. Back out of Siakam, he got 26 points. Then we got 17 points, and then we got 11 points. Scott Boyle got 7 points. Scott Boyle got 10 assists, though. He did very well. It was a good game by the Toronto. The Toronto Raptors, I'm glad they got the win. And now they are 22-27 on this season. Not okay, but who cares? This is a season. I'm glad they got the win, and now we're gonna move on to the next game tomorrow. This video comes out today, but it goes on tomorrow night against the Golden State Warriors tomorrow night. This song is right now too. But we will see what happens with that group. I hope they can win, but we will see what happens. But anyway, guys, thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys have a great time watching the game. I did not watch the game because I live on the East Coast and the game is on the West Coast, and I didn't want to stay up to 1:30 in the morning to make a video to 12:30 in the morning. To make a video for you guys when I went to bed, and I'll make a video for you guys now. Thank you guys for watching, and I will see you guys in the next Postgame video. Bye, friends.